And a warm welcome to the Signal Iduna Park. I'm Derek Ray, in position to bring you live match commentary. And my expert analyst, as always on these occasions, is Stuart Robson. And we have more live action from the pre-season third group stage for you to look forward to. Stuart, tell us about your pre-match thoughts.
Well, both these teams will be looking for a strong finish to the group stages here today in what has been a really good tournament so far. Certainly the quality of football has been excellent. Just hope that's the case again today.
And so the battle commences. Hans Hattabor. Well, danger here as he runs at them. Keeping possession of the ball with authority. Muriel. He fancies it. Really good build-up, but no end product. Oh, good technique in terms of how he struck it. Well, you can probably see why we're focusing on this fellow as one to watch. Stuart, in particular, what do you expect to see from him?
Well, Derek, we know he's got great pace, whether he's running with the ball or running in behind defenders. And that's what makes him such a threat.
Oh, Stuart, they might be onto something here. A goal in the early stages. Precisely what they had been planning.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. And there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
So underway again here. 1-0 the score. Well, keeping it on the ground, slightly off target, however. Davide Zappacosta. Just the challenge that was required. Out of play and a Brighton throw-in coming up. March. Ferguson. March now. Intelligent threaded pass here. Well, unable to bend his run. Offside. Chimsiti. Davide Zappacosta. Berat Chimsiti now. Now Zappacosta. And options in the centre. It's been aimed towards the front post. Well, didn't really work the keeper when all was said and done. Kaoru Mitoma. Well, he's won the ball. For goal! The save was a good one. March. Really good interception. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. And nicely struck. Well, that's how to take a free kick. but no goal in the end.
Well, he's such a threat from set plays, and you just saw why. That was such a good effort.
Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. It was on its way in. Well, they've won themselves a corner and a chance perhaps to add an additional goal for security. Keen to take it short here. Let's see about the cross. Well, at one point on its flight, I wondered if the keeper would have difficulties, but no problems in the end. Doing well to win it back. What can they do from here? Kaoru Midoma. Milner. Can he finish? It could be up for grabs. Well, the defenders know they need to get tighter. Can't really allow runs like that. Just cleared away in the nick of time. He's trying to create something. What a vital intervention. And over it comes. On a corner like that, every goalkeeper's dream, really. And intercepts again. And getting the ball forward. But they took care of the situation defensively. Zabacosta. Crossed accurately towards the far post. And a goal to increase their advantage to two overall. That little bit of a cushion. Now it's all about keeping the concentration.
Well, here it is again. Just look at the quality of the cross. It's inch perfect, and it's a comfortable finish in the end, which is made to look so easy. It's a lovely goal.
Now they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution. So back underway with the scoreline standing at 2-0. Mitoma. Ferguson. What can they do from here? Could pull one back here, and he struck the post. Hans Hattabor. Berat Jimcici now. Lukman. On the ball, Zabacosta. Will he play it in? Oh, poor ball, and easy for the keeper. Estupiñán. Read that pass all the way, cutting it out. What about the stoppage time situation? 2 minutes, the word. And he could really get at the opposition. The delivery. Well, no real accuracy, and easy for the keeper. And that is going to be all for the first half here in Dortmund. Well, we expected he would be a dominant figure out there. Every reason to believe he would be, but not so, Stuart.
Well, Derek, I don't want to be too negative because we know how good he is. But today, he hasn't looked quite right. Let's just hope he isn't carrying some sort of knock.
So the two teams have switched around, and the second half is underway. Cup Mainers. Real chance. Oh, a superb save. And played short. Muriel. That was going in. Corner once more. And deciding to go short with this one. Could still be dangerous. And a time for calm on the ball.
Well, a top-class reaction from a top-class goalkeeper. Brilliant stuff. Well, those stats back up what we've been watching. It's been a really one-sided game. It's far too easy for them to open up this defence. This could turn into a rout.
And would you know it, another potential opening developing here. Well-timed tackle. Well, I know Fulham fans have been very interested in the transfer market in recent days. Well, now they're going to be very happy because that transfer has gone through, Stuart.
Well, he's a great talent. Hopefully this move will see him play his best week in, week out. It's a really good move for everybody.
And a tidy challenge. Ferguson. Teammates to play it to. Can he finish? Well, fantastic reflex action from the goalkeeper. Hans Hattabor. Well, that took confidence. Played into the box. And a goal this time. Applying the finishing touch. Just what the doctor ordered.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. But should the keeper be beaten at his near post? I don't think so. He really needs to do better in those situations.
Is this going to be a thrashing? 3-0 now. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. It might be. And there is the goal. He's found the net. Joy unconfined.
Well, here it is again. And how many times have we seen this in recent games? teams trying to play out from the back, not doing it particularly well, giving away sloppy possession, and then getting punished. It's a really poor goal to concede.
And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. Tariq Lamptey. Mitoma. Could be threatening. Oh, he could finish. Oh, that's a fine save. Jim City. It's with Pasalic. Luis Muriel. Well, the scoreline means they can focus on keeping possession. This attack looks highly promising. Mario Pasalic. And the Seagulls losing the ball. Can he finish? And a goal here! There it is! They've done it!
Well, as you can see, he beats the defender so easily with a change of pace, and then it's a decent finish. That's a very good goal, you have to say.
This is very rare indeed. Three substitutes coming on at the same time. My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Fati. Ferguson. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the position they were in. Quarter of an hour remaining here. It is a decent looking attack here. Muriel. Losing possession here. Now perhaps they can counter from here. And it fizzled out. Jose Luis Palomino. Jim City. Oh, really good header. Really fine goalkeeping. Favouring the short one. Teammates in the middle. Quite as good as it looked when it left the boot. Pervis Estupiñán. Ansu Fati. Incisive pass. Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper. So two substitutes to come on in one go. Pass with taking the corner, Milner, and clearing it away. Kolasinac. Luis Muriel has it. De Kate Delare. It looks promising. Great defending. 2 minutes of stoppage time coming up. Now the counter-attack looks on. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. Really fine piece of defending play to break it up. And there goes the final whistle. I'll tell you what, not the outcome fans of Brighton and Hove Albion had in mind.
Oh dear, Derek, that was a worrying display. They were completely outplayed in almost every department. The coach has got a lot of work to do before the next game.
Well, he was dominant, Luis Muriel, and he certainly looked as though he was enjoying himself. Stuart, your assessment?
Well, he scored one and could have had a lot more. But if you keep getting into the right areas, the goals will come. I thought he was very good today.
Thank you for your patience. We'll start taking questions now. That's all the time we got today. Thank you.
Football has the power to enthrall, to captivate, and this occasion appears irresistible. Two magnificent sides intent upon impressing the wider world with a display of technical and tactical brilliance. So much riding on this.
Stay tuned. All the action coming up next.
Welcome to the south coast of England. We're here at the Amex Stadium. My name is Derek Ray, and my commentary partner, as usual, is Stuart Robson. And there are few more enjoyable days on the football calendar than opening day in the Premier League. It's Brighton, and they face Luton Town.
Well, the atmosphere is incredible inside the stadium, Derek. There's a real sense of optimism amongst the fans about the new season and what it might bring. It's been a long wait, but hopefully we get a great game to kick their campaigns off.
And a look at the lineup for Brighton. James Milner plays alongside Adam Lallana in central midfield. And leading the attack today is Danny Welbeck. Well, he's gone back to give the free kick, the referee here. He tried to play advantage, but it didn't accrue. Really good, strong tackle. And it'll be a throw-in. A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. And support available. Well, it looked so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. Well, the nerves are perhaps jangling a bit more than usual because it's his debut for the club here.
Well, they needed to reinforce up front, to be honest. They were looking a little light, and there's going to be big expectations on him to hit the ground running. Hopefully he doesn't disappoint.
Mitoma. A really good pass. Lockyer. And the timing was perfect. Ball one. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. And that's a corner. Playing it in. Well, unable to direct it on the target, and a goal kick to come. Lallana. Far from a smooth challenge. Now, will the referee produce a card? And a yellow card it's going to be, Stuart.
Yeah, the ref's got that right. It's a yellow card all day long.
Ryan Giles. Intense pressure. Might really be able to trouble them here. And the ball in the net at Bramall Lane, I believe. Let's get details from Alex.
It's a goal from Palace. It was an early cross which found him in acres of space, and it was a beautiful headed finish. They've scored the opener with 21 minutes played.
Thanks, as always, to Alex Scott. Showing real patience. Can they forge ahead? Breaking at pace. March. Really fine piece of defending play to break it up. Giles. Textbook interception. Lallana. Welbeck. That's a good pass. And the alarm bells are ringing. And the keeper flings himself at the ball. Who can he pick out? No keeper will mind that sort of corner. And a free kick awarded by the referee. Well, transfer news for Arsenal supporters. It appears they've got their man, Stuart.
Well, he's a great talent. Hopefully this move will see him play at his best week in, week out. It's a really good move for everybody.
Well, Brighton come away with it. Kaoru Mitoma. Well, no stopping him. But they took care of the situation defensively. He's using his strength to good effect. Anderson. Being pressed here. Well, it appears there's been a goal in the Bournemouth game. Over to Alex for the details. Thank you very much. Oh, beating his opponent with ease. And did just enough defensively. Welbeck. Now with Gilmore. Running with the ball confidently. But the danger averted for now. Giles. Tom Lockyer. How about the cross? This might be ideal for the counter. Lallana. the pass he had in mind. And Welbeck! Well, a misfiring without any shadow of a doubt. The defenders know they need to get tighter. Dangerous ball. And there it is, the half-time whistle. The first half action is over here on the South Coast. Well, underway once more, and it's going to be fascinating to see what developments occur in the second half. Really getting stuck in. Billy Gilmore. Distributing it well. And with that, they've thwarted the opportunity. Brown. Just a quick reminder, we have more action from the Premier League coming your way. It's Brighton and Hove Albion facing Wolves. Can he finish? In it goes! He scored on his debut, and his fans are loving that.
When you look at this again, there's two things wrong defensively about this. First of all, the goalkeeper should not be parrying it into a dangerous area, and the defenders have to be sharper to get to the knockdown. It's not good defending all round.
Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? On the scent of something positive. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Giles. Going well. And the referee spotted the foul but has played advantage. Looking for someone to play it to. To the keeper.
Well, what a reaction from the goalkeeper. Such a good save in the end.
And time for the change now. Let's see about the delivery. It hasn't come to very much. Lokonga. The cut back.
Well, here we can see it again, and it's all about the pace of the passing. One touch, slick movement, and the finish is just as good. That's an excellent goal.
And the ball is moving again. 2-0 is how it stands. Lallana. Here's Milner. Well, we're into the final half hour. March. Block. And a substitution in the offing.
Well, Well, these fans can sense an opportunity here. They need to make the most of this corner.
And he's fired over the corner. Well, he had the read. Of that delivery, but couldn't find the target. And a double substitution it's going to be. Moving the ball forward with purpose. Well, the goalkeeper making a big contribution and denying him another one.
Well, it's another chance for him. As you said, he looks so hungry for goals today.
So the corner played into the box. Opportunity in the air.
Well, he just couldn't get above it. A decent effort, though.
They will now make use of the substitutes bench. Joel Veltman, Milner, Kaoru Mitoma. It's looking promising. Can he finish? Giles. Well, big news I'm hearing. A penalty has been awarded in one of the other games. Alex Scott's with the details.
Yeah, it was West Ham that were awarded the penalty. The keeper went the right way, but the power in the strike, no goalkeeper would get that one. They are losing 3-1 with 20 minutes left on the clock.
Thanks for the update, Alex. Lallana. And we have more live Premier League action coming up for you soon on EA TV. Real chance. There it is. And he could scarcely have had an easier finish.
Well, let's take another look. Yeah, he won't get an easier finish than that. The defending was all over the place, though.
Three goals without reply. Joel Veltman. Dahoud. March. Ferguson. Really fine piece of defending play to break it up. Big chance, and he finds the net. He could hardly miss.
Well, here it is again. It's an easy finish in the end, but what was the keeper thinking? That's a poor bit of defending.
So back underway at 3-1. Adebayo. March now. Beltman. Who can he pick out? March. Could reduce the deficit. Able to close down the shot. Not the best challenge, free kick. Adam Webster. dunk on the ball. Mitoma. Chance for Lallana. Well, you're bound to be a bit cross with yourself when you're presented with that sort of opportunity.
Well, in the end, it's a fairly easy save for the goalkeeper, but really, that should have been a goal.
Cuts it back. Did well to clear it away. Milner. March now. Solid march. Can he finish? And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Tom Lockyer. Well, wait, don't go anywhere. We're going to have 5 additional minutes. Elijah Adebayo. Oh, the threat is there. And there it is! That will put the seal on victory if there were any lingering doubts.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder, but he's still got so much work to do. Just look at the strength he shows to hold off the defender and still get his shot away. That's a really good finish.
Goals in plentiful supply, 4-1 currently. Ferguson. Lallana. It's with Dahoud. Joel Veltman. March now. Lallana. Genuine chance. Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper. And over it comes, and ably dealt with. Dahoud. Well, nothing productive, really. Is this the moment? And there goes the final whistle. I'll tell you what, not the outcome fans of Brighton and Hove Albion had in mind this. A defeat. What did you make of it?
Well, I have to say, that display was slightly worrying. Of course, it's only the first game, but too many players look short of their best. They'll certainly need to improve.
Well, I don't think, Stuart, anyone can really quibble about what he put into the game.
Yeah, he'll be happy coming off the pitch. He worked hard, he was always involved in the game, and he scored a very good goal. That was an impressive performance today.
Could we just grab a minute of your time for a few questions? No more questions, thank you.